There's something you want to settle with me? Why don't you just leave me out of this? Oh, what the heck is this?
Well, well, well.
Who's that, Harley? Who's that Batman?
Hello, Mr. Jones.
I said, who is that? Is that a kind man? Is that a good man? Is that a bad man? Is it the devil?
Maybe it's all of them at once. Maybe there ain't no devil and no kindness neither.
You is always a strange one, Horley. How is Mrs. LeClerc?
About as you'd expect.
I expect a lot. It's mighty bad business. LeClerc was a good man, a fine man.
That he was.
And this fella?
Well, that's their business.
Oh, that's the world's business. The world's business is kindness and gentleness and evil and brutality. What else is there, mister?
Well, there's a whole lot else besides. Like lust and greed and stupidity.
Oh, Mr. Jones is stupid. Oh, Jones is old. Oh, Jones has cooked himself in the sun. I know.
Get yourself something to eat.
There's fellas need help. Maybe this fella can help them.
Maybe. They're on the run.
Yeah, that ain't my business. My business is what they do hereafter. That's my business.
Well, they certainly need money.
Yeah, there's always money. Money for them is good, and money for them is not so good. But maybe they could first go see the sheriffs and see what work is afoot. I reckon, for now at least, we might as well try. The sheriff at Blackwater, he needs help. Not the fella that arrested you. That was the marshal. The police chief, he's a decent enough fella for all we know. Poor bastard is overrun, and he don't want old Jones.
There's a couple other sheriffs that need help. The fella from Valentine, he's at the Painted Sky Ranch. The Tumbleweed Sheriff's at the Tumbleweed Jail, and the Blackwater Sheriff, he's at Pike's Basin.
Maybe that'll show us what kind of fella this is. Go and pay them all a call. That's what I reckon.
Maybe. I guess we will see. Meet me back here after you've seen them.
Thank you. You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But
please.
But
just shut up. They're gonna fire me. Oh, you'll get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, 'cause I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look. Guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
Masquerading as lawmen in pursuit of me. And I swear, I'd rather give my time to you than them.
Thank you.
Let me go. Let me go. I've got money. I've got a lot of money. And I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in, as me. I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear. I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart. Come on. Have a heart. Come on. You don't need to do this.
You're fine. Take me in then. You're too dumb to know a good deal when you hear one.
So you got him?
Good. Real good.
Look!
Put him up on my horse there.
I didn't do
Here's
nothing!
The money I promised you. It's nice seeing you again, buddy.
Name your price.
It's gonna be even nicer.
I've got money.
Watching you die.
I've got a lot of money. Just name your price and I'll make you rich.
Oh, do be quiet.
Come on, boy. See you later.